I see you. Your spirit goes to Awa, and your body stays to become part of the people. Thank you for these gifts.
has been many years since your people visited.
Oh! Here we go!
Yes, here I go. Come to look. What are you looking for now?
I have some meat from my hunt. Nefika said you...
You sent this forlorn miscreant to bother me? Everything is a joke. As usual.
She said you're the best cook.
Ha 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 ha! Ah! The child knows how to charm.
And honesty from you, Nefika. I suppose that is typical of her tactics. She thinks flattery will get her everywhere.
Come, come. Leave the grump for later. Now we turn to more serious arts.
Is there something wrong with your home tree? Edua said it suffers.
Ah, the Kinglor are uneasy. We have provided for them since their flowers closed, but their numbers are too many. Gatnad would prefer Edua to focus all her energies on them. I think that child does her best. Now pay attention. Gatnad should see you still have some Na'vi skill. And I should like to see it myself.
Leitao calls these berries ripe. Granddad would like this.
Good! Now show Gatnad how you have mixed your colors with our own. Just as your people once did. Do not be afraid of him. His bark is worse than his bite. I will follow shortly.
Are you a hunter?
Are you really Sarindu?
Knows a war is madness.
I will help you divide then to the kingdom, and you will not guess what happened.
Have you seen Vuan? I am worried about her.
I feel for her, but she seems a little reckless sometimes.
She is doing her best. We should support her more.
You have no other clothes?
A mistake is just a lesson you have not learned yet.
Again? How did they ruin this again?
Try to mix the nectar with a touch of shell fruit juice.
Nefika has had her way. Now you look more like the Sarindu we remember. The loss of your people pains us, We valued their counsel, but we know you are not here to offer their wisdom.
The Sky People. The Resistance fights them, but they can't do it alone.
This is why you have come. You stand in the heart of our home tree. Its warm embrace. Even you, lost one, must feel it. And you ask me to bring war here? No.
They bring war with them. Please!
We Aranahe do not seek conflict. And yet you goad us, desperate for a fight. Do you remember your family?
A little. My mother. Her smile. Her warmth.
Did you see her die? Did she smile at you then, helpless, desperate to reassure you? Have you seen Ewa's light leave someone you love?
Well, you certainly made an impression.
Etua is right. The Sky People are scum.